I'm trying to avoid any sort of contact with my eyes with this thing, but it's so bright and yellow.